rama masculina en este primera parte del Campeonato Mundial de Tiro con Arco Santo Domingo 2009.
On target number one, representing El Salvador, Rigoberto Hernandez. His opponent on target number two, representing the Netherlands, 2006 World Cup Grand Finalist, European Champion, Peter Elzinga. Peter Elzinga will be shooting first on target number two in this bronze medal 12 arrow men's match. We're about to get underway. Nine. Nine, 10 liner, looks like a 10. Nine. Ten points. Rigoberto Hernandez opening with a perfect score after the first two shots. Ten. Peter Elzinga shooting dead center on that shot for a total of 28. Ten will lead by two. It's a 10, 10, 10. Rigoberto Hernandez of El Salvador.
Excelente la participación de Rigoberto Hernández de El Salvador en este primer round. También la de Elzinga, representante de Holanda. Vamos a escuchar la puntuación final en este primer round.
Official score is on the board, 30 points for Rigoberto Hernandez of El Salvador. And Peter Elzinga of Netherlands opens with 28, a 2-point deficit. He will start first. There are still 9 arrows left in this match.
Arriba el representante de Salvador, actualmente con 30 puntos, 2 por encima del Siga.
Ten. Looks like Peter's got it dialed in now. Rigoberto Hernandez on the line. 10. Ten-nine liner looks like a nine. Confirming it is a nine. Ten, ten, ten. Peter Elzinga reversing the situation. Nine liner, it is a nine. Dagoberto Hernandez and Peter Elzinga are unofficially tied after the first half. We'll go back to the original shooting order.
Excelente participación de ambos competidores en esta segunda parte, donde Rigoberto Hernandez en un virtual empate contra Elzinga, Peter Elzinga de Orlando. Vamos a escuchar finalmente la puntuación final.
Official on target one and target two. And we'll go back to the original shooting order as soon as the field of play is clear. Second half of this 12 arrow bronze medal match will be getting underway.
Efectivamente, ambos competidores están empatados con 58 puntos cuando ya prácticamente estamos arribando al último minuto cuando faltan solamente 6 flechas.
Peter Elzinga shooting first on target number two as we resume competition.
I've been driving all night, my hands wet on the wheel.
Ten nine liner, it's a 10. Without question, it is 10 points. Ten. That is a 10. Almost hitting his first shot. And that's a 9. Peter Elzinga with a 1-point advantage unofficially. Ten, ten, ten for Peter Elzinga. He'll get credit for it when this arrow is scored. And a 9. Peter Elzinga with a 2-point advantage going into the last 3 arrows of the match. After starting from behind, Peter Elzinga steadily moving up the board, and now he has a 2-point lead, unofficially. Watch Peter Elzinga's score change to 88. With 3 arrows remaining, it means that Rigoberto Hernandez of El Salvador, making his first appearance in a World Cup final, will move to first in the shooting order. and he will shoot the first of the last three arrows.
Momento importante entre en esta competencia donde actualmente continúa bastante reñida entre el competidor de El Salvador, Rigoberto Hernández, y el competidor de Holanda, Peter Elsinga, actualmente dominando por dos puntos.
And there's the number for Peter Elsinga, 88. And so, Peter Elsinga with what could be a big advantage going into the last three shots of this bronze medal match. Ten. Ten. Two shots remaining. Nine, just out of the 10 ring. Wow. Tay, 9 points, and that brings us to the final arrows of the match. 2 point lead for Peter Elsinga, last shots. Ten. Nine to win. Ten. Peter Elsinga wins the bronze.
Mining, this is for you.
Yes, con ese 10, Peter Elsinga de Holanda se lleva la medalla de bronce en tiro compuesto.
Very hot and quality match between Peter Elsinga and Rigoberto Hernandez. Not a single arrow out of the gold from either archer. Excellent shooting.
Todo el pensamiento, cómo lograste entrar así sin preguntar, robándote el momento. ¿Cómo es que te amo así, sin tanto sufrimiento? ¿Cómo es que es natural que cada amanecer quiero parar el tiempo? Y es que te he dado todo.